Hi, I'm Scott Rondeau with Fidelity National Title.
Hello, I'm Pete Dawson with Fidelity National Title.
Pete, I'd like to take a moment and share with you some of the benefits of working with Fidelity. One of those is, we are the nation's largest title company.
That's
second,
right.
We lead the industry in the cutting edge in technology. And third, what sets us apart from our competition is our team.
You know what, Scott, you're right. It is pretty cool to work for the largest title insurance company in the nation. But what sets Scott and I apart from our competitors is our customer service. We give the best customer service in our marketplace, bar none.
I think without further ado, Pete, we should introduce them to our team.
Scott, let's do it.
Hello, welcome to Fidelity National Title. I'm Liz Tolan. I'm the branch manager at the El Dorado Hills Fidelity National Title office. And in my spare time when I'm not here at the office, I like to run, hike, and spend time with my husband and with my two little girls, Fergie and Sophie. Today is spend time with your mother at the office day. And thank you for choosing Fidelity National Title.
Hi, I'm Renee Cornelius. I have been working in the title and escrow industry for over 22 years in beautiful El Dorado County. When I'm not working on your escrow, I love to go camping with my family, spending a week on the beach, and getting dirty in the desert riding quads and sand rails. I truly believe my customers are my most precious asset, and I would love nothing more than to handle your next escrow.
Hi, I'm Bridget. I got my start in escrow over 20 years ago in my hometown of San Luis Obispo. One thing to know about me is that I am a technology geek and completely addicted to Facebook. I enjoy spending time with my husband and two children. We love to go camping and enjoy reality TV shows like Survivor and American Idol. Go Crystal! Please think of me and Fidelity Title for your next escrow.
Scott and I work really hard for our customers at Fidelity National Title. And we just want you to know that we work as hard as we play.
Pete, we've got to teach them. We need to get going.
Hey, Scott, let's do this. Hey, we'll see you guys later.